four groups, four pairs in each group. Round robin to decide it. The four winners of the groups go forward to the semi-finals and then the final.
Works is you'll score after the leads have played. So whoever's got the shot after the leads have played will get 3 points. They mark that up on the scoreboard then. And then once the second of the skips played, then the first shot will get 4 points and the second shot 2. So there's a total of the 4 and the 2 and the 3. It's 9 points at each end. If you get a toucher, it's an extra point.